Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Hobart Tornadoes, Sydney Maximum. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. The bowler's at the top of his run-up and ready to get this match underway.
First ball and he's off the mark.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. That wicket piles even more pressure on this batting lineup.
That is a big breakthrough. A really good innings comes to an end.
Solid stroke there for four. Yep.
And that's 50. Roy is in good form out there. Such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
It's a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out. The fielder clears everything. Six. Okay. Onto the front foot, drives it straight.
They really need to find a way back from this. He's being punished out there.
Super catch.
Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Could be a turning point in the match. A very important wicket.
Well, he got off to a good start there, but couldn't keep it going.
Great work. Held their nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
What a superb catch.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. Oh, great shot.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Evening, everyone.
They've lasted the overs and set a target of
80. This target is such a mammoth task, but they'll need to believe they are able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
This is such a big wicket. This will change the match for sure.
Sure. He's on their way back, having only managed 9 runs. Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon.
Take takes it. Great catch.
We'll have wanted to get a bit more there.
The batsman's out, Fastenley got in.
Bailey, out for a golden duck. What a huge shame. Oh my, yes, what a catch. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just one run.
And that's a key wicket. Got them out cheaply.
Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just one run. Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing innings.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Loud shouts of catch. Yeah. Was there any bat on it?
It's a key part of the batting order.
They'll take some positives away from that knock. A real good innings.
Catch it!
Good shot.
Could be a turning point in the match. A very important wicket.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. It's an important wicket.
That's made it 6 runs. Square drive on the front foot, and don't they love that one?
Great shot. Sends that flying for 6.
That's gone. Good kebab, the overs, and are all out. Well, for one set of fans, this will have been some very enjoyable coverage. For the rest of you, well, hopefully next time will be better. For now, though, it's bye from us.